इफ यू आर अ टीचर एंड यू आर टीचिंग ऑनलाइन क्लासेस देन दिस वीडियो विल बी वेरी वेरी इफेक्टिव फॉर यू. यू आर इन द करेक्ट प्लेस. टूडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन हाउ टू मेक डोडली वीडियोस. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माई चैनल. दिस इज कुल मैडम हियर. टूडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन हाउ टू मेक इफेक्टिव प्रेजेंटेशन. So if you see here, this little bit effective and all these things you can make without using any software, simply using PowerPoint presentation. If you see to your children, your student to watch movie, they can watch movie more than 3 hours without any problem. They can see full movie simply tuck, they can see without single problem. They can't see any problem. If you say today online class within 10 minutes only, they will say no mama, I tired. They will simply sleep. They will not concentrate on your video. That time it was very necessary to make effective presentation, just like handwriting. Here you can see one thing is coming and writing. You can make all these things using PowerPoint. No need to use any extra effective software. I will explain you how to make these types presentation. Here one side is writing and second side some explanation is coming, and if you want to insert any image you can insert. This simple step, no need to do any effective things. Okay, within fraction of time you can make this type video. Let's start to prepare. I already made this one. I'm deleting everything. Okay, so delete this one, everything deleted. For that we required some animation, so click on animation first and check in the animation panel. Look here, there nothing in animation pane. Okay, first of all we require one hand for writing, some image required whichever you want to explain. For example, same example I will take. Insert, go to the insert picture, go to the insert and picture, but whatever place you said, simply go to the insert picture. Okay, picture inserted here. Now one hand is required to draw this one. Simply once again go to the insert and you save that picture some places. This hand required. Okay, this hand is not transparent. How we can make transparent this one? Simply double click on this. If you double click here, it's coming correction. We no need to do correction. We required this one transparent color. Now you can see. Okay, I kept here, it will drop from here. Now this is came first, this should be appear. First of all hand should be appear. Okay, so in any go to the animation appear, hand appeared. Now this picture should be draw, so this should also go to the wipe. It's coming from bottom side. Okay, so it should be come from left side, so it will look more effective. So from left. Okay, now hand should be go also with that, so click on that hand once again. Add animation, don't simply go anywhere. Here we already one animation is there. Go add animation, more motion path. You can see here more motion path. Then go to the zigzag, that's commonly used. You can use anything, simply spring, viral, many things there already, but better you should go with zigzag, that's look very good. Okay, it's zigzag in this way only. No, so this zigzag should be little bit full size of image. Okay, it should become up to here and starting. Okay, Now we can see how it is behaving. I am selecting all, play selected. It's not came at the same time, no. How we can make same time? Here hand came later, first one hand came, then picture, then this type, no. So here you can manage it one. First its hand should be appear, no problem. Second, this picture should be come with click, okay. And this zigzag way it's coming, no, hand is moving. Click on here, start with previous. So it will be start with this one, this image. Now run all these things. Still some lag is there, both are not going in same speed. So what we can do, simply click these two and give same time, 4 4. Now play. Here you face one thing, hand is at the last and starting slow. So why this in here? Right click here, effect option is here, no. Path is unlocked, okay. Here smooth motion is smooth, end is not required at last and in. And one more thing, hand should be hide at the last. So here hide after animation, okay. Play all, it's look effective now, clear. So this way you can make. Now once again, if you want second one, that time it time will not take much more, because already we have inserted this one, no. So let's start insert one another image, insert picture, this one I want insert, insert here. Simply now click this one. After clicking this one, you can see hand is selected, appear and motion, okay. Control C, Control V, you paste that one. Now you move that hand to bottom side using arrow key. That is better way. And size of this image is bigger, this one is smaller. So simply make some small, and okay, width a little bit higher. So make higher width. Now here this picture, we have not insert any animation. So this picture should be with animation, no. So go to animation, wipe from bottom, is coming, select left, it's coming from left side, okay. Now this picture here, move this picture in between that two, in between hand and that one, no. So you can see this one only, this three. Now that is not coming in proper way, so this should be with previous, okay. This should be on click, okay. This, okay, timing mismatch, this 0.5, this one each 4 seconds, no. Select both, give same time 3 seconds, okay. Now check how it's playing. Very good. In this way it's looking more effective, and you can do this one. Initially it take time, second time very less time, third time if you can do, simply copy paste like that. Only first, second time. If you want to make animation with writing like this, no. Here also one time you make, then copy paste. Okay, we'll make one animation. I'm deleting this one. Okay. First of all, I think you will make some content. Initially you will make some content, no. Let's suppose two content I have. I'm deleting all animation. First, insert here also one image. So you can copy from here also, okay. These two are required. So Control C, Control V. We got the hand. And writing should be start from here, okay. I put here, and this will not move up to that much space, so it will be a small size. Okay, and up to here only, clear? So, and hand will be go animation. Here you can see hand is going animated, but what about the letter? Oh, we are not insert animation for this one. Okay, this is the letter appear, is appeared here. It should be in between that two, and right click on this effect option. It's showing don't dim, okay, all at once, so it will appear all at once. Change here by letter, it make 0.1 delay between each letter. Okay, looking comfortable speed. Now we'll check how it's coming. For this one it's 4 seconds. Okay, no problem. I'm selecting all, play. Writing would going a little bit faster as compared to hand. What we can do, we'll reduce the time of hand. This is hand motion, simply right here. Should I give 3? Okay, 3. Now play. It's looking effect, you know, perfect. It's looking perfect. You can change little bit variation on speed and it will be close to each other. Same now, in if you want to in second one, click here, appear, go to here, effect option, by letter, it should be 1. You can increase the speed and decrease also, and you copy this one, Control C, Control V, can you see this one? Yeah, and font size same amount, so no need to change here. Now this should be here, and this rectangle writing should be in between, and this is start with previous. Okay, this timing, okay, okay, we'll check. Play all. Yes, it's coming smoothly within 1-2 seconds. I made this one initially, time take, but once you make one, it will take very smoothly within fraction of time you can make. Thank you. So this one way I make one image writing this one. Otherwise you can go this one also, swipe. Okay, Control Z, Control C, V. Here what we can do, we can do this one is swiping, insert, wipe from left. That is more easy as just similar to a picture, and copy this hand, Control C, V. This is that image. That's image timing, and this, okay, hand should become fast. Timing will be both should be 4. Or 3, you can see. Now we'll check this last one made. No, play. Clear. On this way, you can make effective presentation PPT by which you can attract the student. Because most important thing is this time, students are not interested in online classes. And if you are not make this effective type PPT, student will not interest, and finally real will be go down. Our main duty is student should learn. If students are not interested, we should do some extra effect. No, if you are in a classroom, you can make many things to make interest. You can give them bondation, you can ask them, you will give the ask question. But in this situation, they are outside, they are in, we are this side of camera, they are outside of the that side of camera, So we can't control, we can only attract them. That is one way by which we can attract them. If you like this video, please subscribe, like and subscribe. Next time I will make one more video on this type. That will be, and there will I will explain how to make more effective PPT with very quick time. Here also you can see many things. I am explain two three things, but in that way I will explain another one that will help you time during writing. You can write many things during PPT to make effective, but just like here I am writing something. My name, if you write also, that writing may be not effective and that is also not in take the interest of the student. On that way, in this way it will take much more time and students are very lazy, they can't stay 1 hour, they want all these things in single few minutes. So on that way our class flow should be high, totally speed, but our fluency should be less. So on that way you can make this type PPT, means simply animation, and you can save the time. Otherwise they will not take any interest. This simple funda. If you make anything like this, then only we can save the time. And here is experiment thing. If I write all these things, they can't write. If I read the any book, if I explain all these things open first time and read all these things, they will not interest. So one by one, step by step, it will come, then they will take interest. So thank you very much. In this way you can make effective. Please like and subscribe once again. Thank you.